Let's go back several years to Duval Street in Key West, a little place called the Old Anchor Inn.